sort of losing it. But I will tell you a couple things that are important. Nancy played clarinet and flute, and so you're going to see these people soloing. Her husband is a very proficient French horn artist. At one point in the piece, you'll hear actually all the French horns. We split the solo up and so all get a chance to play a little bit of the solo. But you're going to hear the French horn as part of this trio that you hear. The very first theme is presented through the flute and clarinet, which Nancy played so well, and the French horn. Let's see. The other thing, I hope you had a chance to read about the title, because it's almost surreal where that title came from. If you haven't read it, you should read it. You're going to hear, hopefully you'll hear the ocean waves that we talked about earlier. I hope you hear leaves rustling, because it is almost autumn. And it's so funny that, you know, that's when September 15th, when it worked out, I think it was the 15th or was it the 10th, having a brain. 11 is the 11th. It was exactly the 11th. I thought it was the day before. Anyway, it's surreal that that happened when it was almost autumn. I hope you can hear, in my orchestration, leaves rustling. I hope you can hear a solemn goodbye to her, but I hope you can also hear the celebratory nature of the entire piece, which is a salute to Nancy Fowler. I think I've done this honor band 3 times. As a high school band director about 30 years ago, it was the first honor band. Gary Stotz was my host, and I remember having lunch on the rocks and watching the waves come up. We had a sub sandwich together. It was so cool. I was like, man, I can't believe I'm doing the honor band. Then many years after that, my host was Nancy Fowler for the honor band. She was a special woman. She was a beautiful woman, just a beautiful person. And I'm so proud to be here today and to be part of it.